We'll buy a cup of coffee or drink of their choice, really, and then they have the opportunity to pay it forward and give back. There's approximately 50 to 60 people every day who are being served those meals at the soup kitchen. So we know that we're taking care of a lot of people and just wanting to give back in our own community.